Are you trying to grow your e-commerce sales? My small team and I have been helping our clients do exactly that, increasing their revenue and their profits by running ads on Facebook, Instagram, and Google, and by setting up automated email sequences, which make them money on autopilot every single month. Here's some of the results they've been seeing. Here's a client that sells unroasted coffee beans as well as coffee roasters so people can roast their own coffee at home. Let's take a look at their Facebook ad account. So from April 2019, when we got them on this new channel, through the end of October 2020, here's the kind of performance they've seen. They've spent almost $32,000 in ad spend, and they've made over $631,000 in purchases. That's sales from these ads. And you can see the return on ad spend, or the ROAS, is over 19.78x. So they put in that money, and they got almost 20x back out. That's phenomenal. Let's take a look at Google. So on Google, we're running display, search, and a little bit of Google Shopping as well. Going back to January 2019 through the end of October 2020, their return on ad spend has been 6.9x. So they've put in over $48,000 in ad spend, and they've gotten back $334,000 in sales. So this has been a great channel as well. Let's take a look at their email. So we switched them from Constant Contact, where they were just sending newsletters, and we said, let's get you on Klaviyo so we can automate some flows. These flows in the last year have made them almost $50,000, $47,593 just in flow automation, just in automated emails, not even counting their normal email newsletters. So this has been a win-win-win across paid social, paid search, and email. Let's take a look at this client. It sells vitamins and supplements online. The owner, Tim, told us that they only needed a 0.5 return on ad spend, and that's because it's all about repeat purchases for him. So he just needs new customers, right? So that was their target. Let's see how we did. So from March through the end of October in 2020, they spent on Facebook and Instagram $61,568. They made just under $300,000 in purchase value. So the overall return on ad spend has just been under 5 at 4.86x. And Tim, the owner, has been ecstatic. So this has been a great channel. Let's take a look at Google. So on Google, again, the goal was just go 0.5 return on ad spend, and overall we're at 1.88, and Smart Shopping has really been a huge winner for them. You can see they've spent, let's see, $70,000, almost $71,000 in ads, and made $139,000 in sales. So that's great. So that campaign itself is almost at a 2x. He's putting in a dollar and getting two back. That's been great. Let's take a look at email. Again, they weren't on Klaviyo before. They're using MailChimp. We said, you got to use Klaviyo because we want to get the automation. And boy, is the owner team glad we did. You can see they've got campaigns that do pretty well, but the automated flows we set up have made them almost $100,000 now, over $97,000 just since we got going this year. This is not even a full year yet. So again, wins across the different channels in terms of paid search, paid social, and email. This is the way to go. My name's Egan. I'm the owner of Caravan Digital. If you'd like to talk to me about how we can grow your e-commerce sales and profits, all you need to do is click the link below, fill out a short pre-meeting survey, and then schedule a time with me. And I look forward to talking to you about growing your e-commerce sales. All right, we'll talk to you soon.